Hi guys, it's Sam here from DeyTips.com, and in this video I'm going to be teaching you how to link your eBay account to PayPal. Connecting your eBay account to PayPal is really straightforward. The first thing you want to do is head over to eBay's homepage and log in as usual. Secondly, you want to find the My eBay tab, which is located on the top right hand side of your screen. Hover over that and then click where it says Selling. You will then be in the Selling dashboard. Once you are there, you need to click on the Account tab and find where it says PayPal account and click on that. You'll then be left with two options. Either you can sign up for PayPal or you can sign into PayPal. Now, if you already have a PayPal account, then you can just sign in and fill in your details. However, if you don't have a PayPal account already, click the sign up option and get signed up through that way, fill in your details and you'll all be set up. I hope this video was of help to you. If you liked it, please click the like button down below. If you have any comments or questions, then leave your comments in the comment section. If you're new to eBay and you want to learn some selling tips and some selling tricks, why not check out my ebook that I've written, which should help you on your way. You can download that ebook for free at daytips.com/subscribe. Subscribe to my channel for the latest tips and tricks on eBay, and hopefully I'll see you guys soon.